While the recent downturn in the economy, how is vacation land faring when it comes to tourism this year? According to the Maine Tourism Association, it's still holding strong, but the rest of the summer may be up in the air. News 8's Cam Tran explains why and continues our Project Economy coverage tonight. Cam?
Well, hi there, Tracy. The Maine Tourism Association says most of the folks who are visiting Maine right now have planned this trip months in advance, well before the markets took a dip. And even though August is faring well, the Tourism Association says they are concerned about September and October and will be keeping a close eye on those months. Mention the words tough economy and the folks here at Maine's Pantry won't know what you're talking about.
It's been surprising. I thought we wouldn't have as many people in, but we can't keep the stock, like the shelves stocked at all.
Despite the rough week on Wall Street, the Maine Tourism Association says business remains strong in vacation land. In fact, Vaughn Stinson, the executive director, says hotels remain booked, and so far this summer business season is on par with last year, something Dean Sweets, a local shop right here in the heart of the Old Port, can attest to.
And I would say this year, it's actually about the same as last year. June and July were not quite as busy as we think it should be, but it actually was the same as it was last year. And then things actually do pick up starting right about now in August and stay pretty busy for us all the way through the holidays.
Though there is volatility in the market right now, some tourists did have to make some changes to make sure they could make their yearly trip to Maine.
We're driving more instead of flying some places, so we're from Massachusetts, so we took our motorcycles and drove up here for the weekend. So I think that's more of a change than, you know, taking a long week.
You know, we're just conscious of just cutting costs all around. With the market and with everything as it is, I do think we probably are more conscious of saving money.
Cutting back from 2-pound lobsters to 1.25 pound this year.
Well, that is definitely one way that tourists can cut back. Well, the Maine Tourism Association says that Canadian tourism has been very strong, which has helped keep the industry afloat. We are live in downtown Portland. Cam Tran, News 8.